parang hindi niya talaga in-expect. Hanggang sa, hanggang yung binasa na din yung letter, yung binasa na yung letter, yun na kami parang iiyak na kaming lahat. Kasi umagulol na siya. And Jason was also crying. So, sobrang ano.
Pero at least it wasn't on national TV, di ba? Parang natakot tuloy ako dyan. I don't even know if I can finish up this interview. But Princess, it what a nice rendition. And it obviously shows that even though Harana is a very traditional sort of, it's a serenade, different sort genres of music. So pretty much anything under the sun you guys can do. Princess, when you got called in to do this, did you like the concept right away?
Yeah, actually I heard about this just very recently. Mm-mm. And I checked out the website. Mm-mm. It's, I think for as a girl, diba, it's always very nice. For me, the best thing a guy can do for me to express his love is through singing or through music, because I'm a singer. Mm-hmm. And then for me, if you pick the right song, it gives so much more meaning if it's from someone you love. So, for example, if you can't sing, for example, but not
like
everyone
me.
Can sing, right?
So you sang for me.
So I really think this concept is very good because it gives you a chance to express your love through music, even through another singer and through instrumentalists. It's still from you. So your girlfriend or your wife will feel the love through it.
Okay, but as recording artists, do you feel that it'll also help boost your career? Because, I mean, honestly, it's a good gig.
Yes.
It's a fun, good gig. I mean, you guys obviously said yes to it.
Yes, because they're actually posting it on Facebook and YouTube. So, and there are a lot of people are commenting that okay daw, maganda. So sana magandang din ako, maharana din ako in the future. Ganun.
Naharana na ako. I'm part of the Harana.com at .ph pool. Wonderful.
Yes.
But do you guys have shows over the holidays that you're also very busy with? Because obviously, I mean, Harana.ph is a nice gig, but you guys are recording artists already.
Oh yeah, I have shows this coming month, December, of course. It's Christmas. Just check out my Facebook page for that, facebook.princessvelasco.com or Twitter @princessvelasco. But for me, I think Harana.ph, like to answer your question earlier, Lexi, parang for me, as a recording artist, it's a good way to get intimate with people. Because when you're performing, for example, in a mall show or in a bigger venue, you don't really get to interact very much with the audience on a one-on-one basis. But with this thing, it's such a great thing to be a part of something special between a couple, right? Because it's going to be memorable. And so they're going to remember that moment kasama ka doon sa memory na yon. So I think it's a, diba? It's a great thing.
True, and I'll never forget. Nako, Thor. I'll never forget. Artists with hearts. Because obviously, to the person who gets the harana, you remember. And it's a memory that you'll keep forever. Thank you very much for Harana.ph. But before we go, okay, what are we going to do for 2011? Because you guys are pretty much very new.
Yeah. We've got great plans for 2011. We'll be opening the Harana.ph gift shop,
mm-hmm.
which will feature, you know, really great gifts that comes with Harana. Okay. And, of course, we'll be doing a lot of concepts that will make the surprise is more special, more unique. So hopefully you'll see us around, you'll see us in the media, because we'll be promoting Harana.ph in a lot of sites, a lot of websites, and of course through the traditional media.
And for Princess, if you were to be given a harana or a serenade, since it's usually, is it always the case that it's the boy singing to the girl, or have you had requests of the other way around?
No, we've had requests for males to be serenaded.
Okay.
And also grandmothers, grandfathers.
Of course,
you know,
pretty much
anybody, even kids, yeah.
But you said a while ago that you'd love to be serenaded, right?
Oh, yes, of course. I've been serenaded too, actually.
You have been already.
Yes,
this is my first time.
As I said, I really fall in love with a guy when someone sings to me.
Mm-hmm.
And
so what song would really get you, though?
You know what? It doesn't really matter what song. Mm. As long as the one you love picked that song and the meaning comes from him, mm-hmm. and you listen to the lyrics and you listen to the music, it's going to mean a lot to me after that. So any song, as long as you mean the words and it's something memorable, like, diba, like what you said, Rhea, like, kanina, is stir the memory.
Not the
you,
most diba? Conventional, but, yes, it, but it reminded me of
any
that.
Kind of song, as long as it's part of your life, or part of your life as a couple, I think it will be a great thing to do, na harana, haharanahin ka.
Oh, 10 points na ang asawa ko today, diba?